The world of biotechnology and bioinformatics is the world of tomorrow. They open the door to the future. Bioinformatics is the application of computer technology to the management of biological information. That is why biotechnology and bioinformatics have become the most sought-after courses by thousands of keen students over the last couple of decades. They paved the path to a career that is not only well-paying, but also provides the satisfaction of doing something fundamental, something path-breaking, something of genuine benefit to society. That is why the Dr. D.Y. Patil Biotechnology and Bioinformatics Institute, DYPBBI, at Tathawade, is the perfect training ground for young men and women who want to become successful professionals in these specialized fields. The institute is a valued constituent of the highly reputed Dr. D.Y. Patil Vidyapeeth, DPU, among the first recognized deemed universities in Maharashtra. It has been re-accredited by NAC, the National Assessment and Accreditation Council, with Grade A certification, with a CGPA of 3.62 on a 4-point scale. It has also been awarded ISO 9001:2008 certification. The institute was established in 2004 and has trained hundreds of students at different levels of certification. The institute has been awarded 47th rank in university category under NIRF, Government of India, 2017. It has also been declared by DPU as a center of excellence for research in biotechnology and bioinformatics. It conducts nationally and internationally recognized academic programs. UG programs, 4 years, BTech Biotechnology, BTech Medical Biotechnology. UG-PG Integrated Program, 5 years, MTech Integrated Biotechnology. PG programs, 2 years, MSc Biotechnology, MSc Bioinformatics. Biotechnology goes beyond the pure sciences of physics, chemistry, and biology. Supported by state-of-the-art infrastructure and equipped with the most up-to-date facilities, the DYPBBI Tathawade is situated in a spacious campus and housed in a modern edifice. The institute lacks for nothing in the form of infrastructure. It has several laboratories equipped with highly advanced equipment and research facilities. The institute pays careful attention to ensure that it follows biosafety policies as per DBT guidelines. The institute has initiated electronic reporting portal, ERP, system to monitor students' progress. It conducts periodic educational and exposure visits and also provides assistance for industrial training and dissertation. Research-oriented senior students can also opt for the PhD program. Students get ample opportunities to interact and develop network with eminent scientists and professionals, which enables them to plan their future. The faculty comprises persons who are highly qualified and trained in national and international institutes. Many of them have received awards in various fields of research. Some have even filed for patents. High-quality instruction, interesting practicals, and rigorous examinations ensure that students of DYPBBI become highly adept in their respective disciplines. A well-stocked library supplied with the latest textbooks and reference journals provides students enormous scope to constantly improve their knowledge of the subjects. reading rooms are equipped with internet facility. The whole campus is Wi-Fi enabled. Smart classrooms come with projector facility. Computer labs are equipped with various bioinformatics software for teaching and research. Extracurricular activities are always encouraged, and the institute organizes an annual gathering where students get to showcase their talents. Indoor as well as outdoor sports facilities like volleyball, basketball, carom and chess allow students to improve their fitness and enjoy themselves. Biotechnology and bioinformatics are courses for students who wish to be successful achievers in the world of today and tomorrow. DYPBBI provides an ideal training ground for those who wish to become visionaries of the future, explore new horizons that unravel the frontiers of human potential, and find solutions to the futuristic needs of mankind.